Imagine that you're out in the ocean wearing a snorkel, the sun gently warming your back. As you dip your face beneath the warm Caribbean waters, your anticipation is piqued. You're excited to behold vibrant tropical fish or lively coral for the very first time. Instead, you find yourself face to face with a small, nearly invisible tangle of tentacles just a few feet away. You've come across a jellyfish, a creature that is stunning, yet potentially lethal. You cautiously slip backwards in the water, hoping the jellyfish won't detect your presence or make any threatening moves. As you back off, a thought strikes you. Can this jellyfish see me? Do they even have eyes? When delving into the anatomy of a jellyfish, the discussion doesn't take very long. Compared to the majority of creatures on Earth, jellyfish are biologically simple. They lack a brain, heart, and bones, basically all the vital organs critical to our survival as human beings. They belong to the cnidaria phylum, and therefore cannot be classified as fish. They are, in fact, a kind of plankton with close relations to coral and sea anemones that form the basis of most marine food chains. Jellyfish are ancient survivors, having thrived on Earth for about 600 million years. Their bodies are primarily water, about 95 to 98%, and they have an incredibly simplistic anatomy. The jellyfish is essentially a two-layered cell sandwich. The outer layer is the epidermis, and the inner layer is the gastrodermis. Within these two layers is a thick, jelly-like fluid called mesoglia, the namesake of jellyfish. They have a single orifice that functions both as a mouth to ingest food and an anus to expel waste. The mouth leads to a primitive gastrovascular cavity, a rudimentary stomach, where food is digested and nutrients are absorbed. Characteristic of most jellyfish are their tentacles, which serve as vital sensory organs, enabling them to see. When we think of sight, we lean instinctively toward the mental image of human-like eyes. Nature, however, is rife with assorted eye forms and sight-providing organs. Remarkably, jellyfish do have eyes, but they're not quite the same as ours. Yet, they are capable of detecting basic light signals. The signals are relayed to a rudimentary nervous network, appropriately named a nerve net. More advanced jellyfish species have a nerve ring located at the margin of the jellyfish's bell-like structure, their closest equivalent to a central nervous system. Within the structure of their bell are the rhopalia, structures that house their light-sensing organs. Moon jellyfish, for example, have rudimentary ocelli that can only detect light and intensity. In contrast, the box jellyfish has numerous advanced eyes, some of which are akin to human eyes. These eyes are functional via opsins, proteins that can detect light, similar to the opsins that allow us to see. They allow the jellyfish to react to light stimuli after biochemical processes activate the appropriate neurons. The box jellyfish, Tripedalia cystophora, possesses 24 eyes and can seemingly see, somewhat like us, albeit blurry. Scientists have observed the box jellyfish utilizing its vision to identify preferable habitats like mangrove roots and in the pursuit of prey. Certain species, like the box jellyfish, Charybdia cervicus, perform mating behaviors similar to other sophisticated animals, which could be linked to how the nerve ring integrates sensory information and translates it into behavioral outputs. However, how this process occurs remains a mystery to scientists, proving that even primitive jellyfish can still hold fascinating secrets.